This is breaking news on 7 News. I'm Anne Sanders. The judge has just delivered his decision in the highly anticipated defamation case brought by Bruce Lehrmann against Network 10, handing down the bombshell ruling that Lehrmann raped Brittany Higgins in Parliament House. Here's Justice Michael Lee speaking in Sydney a short time ago.
Mr. Lehrmann raped Miss Higgins. If it had been necessary to assess damages in favour of Mr. Lehrmann, the appropriate and rational relationship between the actual harm sustained and the damages awarded would lead to total damages of $20,000.
Let's bring in Jodie Lee outside the federal court now. Jodie, the judge ruled Brittany Higgins and Bruce Lehrmann had sex in Parliament House, but it was not consensual.
Good morning, Anne. That's right. Justice Michael Lee, as you just heard there, this morning ruled that Bruce Lehrmann, the former political staffer, did rape Brittany Higgins inside that ministerial suite at Parliament House. Now, of course, he made these findings on the balance of probability. This is a civil case and not a criminal case. He needed to determine what took place inside that ministerial suite in his efforts to determine whether or not Bruce Lehrmann was defamed by Lisa Wilkinson and Network 10. This morning, He found that Bruce Lehrmann was reckless and indifferent in the pursuit of his own sexual gratification. He did not care one way or another whether Ms. Higgins understood or agreed to that sexual intercourse. Justice Michael Lee found that Brittany Higgins did not consent to that sexual intercourse, that she was sufficiently drunk and unaware of her surroundings.
The judge certainly questioned the reliability of both of the main witnesses.
That's right, Anne. Well, Justice Michael Lee was, in a word, scathing of all witnesses who were heard at this four-week trial, which commenced last year and was sensationally reopened just at the start of this month after Network 10 called a so-called star witness. He, of Bruce Lehrmann, rejected him as a poor witness who he found to have deliberately lied throughout trial. He found that Brittany Higgins was a complex and at times unsatisfactory witness. Take a listen to what Justice Michael Lee had to say.
To remark that Mr. Lehrmann is a poor witness is an exercise in understatement. As I'll explain, his attachment to the truth was a tenuous one. Ms. Brittany Higgins, Mr. Lehrmann's accuser, was also an unsatisfactory witness who made some allegations that made her a heroine to one group of partisans, but when examined forensically have undermined her general credibility to a disinterested fact finder.
Jodie, this decision was certainly a long time coming.
And in effect, this has been a five-year saga. The allegation of rape that was this morning proven by Justice Michael Lee beyond probability took place in March 2019. The interview with Network 10 on its program, The Project, went to air in February of 2021. And Bruce Lehrmann launched these defamation legal proceedings in February of 2023. As I mentioned earlier, the matter went to a four-week trial last year and was sensationally reopened just a short time ago. So a five-year saga that has now, in effect, come to an end. Anne?
Jodie Lee, live outside federal court, just repeating that breaking news that the justice has dismissed Bruce Lehrmann's defamation case against Network 10 and Lisa Wilkinson.